Hi, you're watching me on MissMalini.com.
We wanted to launch something which was great for Diwali, weddings, and Christmas New Year's that's coming up for the next 3 months. And we thought that, you know, for little girls, it's usually very hard to get really nice dainty shoes. So we just thought of introducing something for mothers and daughters, and something which is very, you know, like sparkly, bling. I mean, of course, the store has been there for like 10 years, the brand, and we do all kinds of footwear, especially custom-made footwear for brides, for weddings, for special occasions. And you know, now we just launched another line, which is for kids, which is a part of the brand. And I just introduced also an equestrian line in March, which is all inspired with the horses and polo and everything. And that's what we're doing from vintage scarves, which are one of a kind. I think it's still the red, green, gold, silver, copper, because that goes with the jewelry and the outfits and the embroidery. So, you know, for the Diwali wedding, we're still, those colors are still in. And we just play with those and embellished and crystals and everything.
With, you know, a little sparkly stuff for non-sparkly also, then for Christmas, New Year's with black outfits. So, you know, it's a whole mix of everything for everyone. I love wearing high heels, like stilettos, but I love boots. I mean, my favorite, I just think that they just look stunning with, like, even shorts. So, I like to design boots, and I like, now I'm doing a lot of wedges with the equestrian platform. Yes. Little edge with the whole covering the wedge heels and the platforms. So, I think those are one of my favorites. And it has the pink and the crystals, but it's oversized bag. And it's one of my favorite because I think it's just, it's very stylish, but at the same time, the elements of glamour is there.
Watching MissMalini.com. So basically today is like a, you know, dual preview. One is our festive collection and bridal preview for the, you know, upcoming season for the adults. And we also showcased and previewed the, and launched actually the children's line, kurta pajamas for the boys and, you know, Indian outfits for the girls. It's something which I've been doing honestly under the radar for a really long time, but I think it was just time when it had to come out. Everyone was like, you know, like literally like craving a line that they can go to a store and pick up, not an exhibition. We did a little preview at the Lakme Fashion Week where we had you know, two little girls walk the runway, and then this is like kind of, you know, now, you know, like a actual launch of it in the store in time for Diwali and then the wedding season. So all the girls I met were like, I don't like pink. Like, it was like below them to like pink. So we did a little bit of blues and aquas for that, because some girls don't like pink. And really, it's a very soft color. But I personally don't like dark colors on kids, you know, for the girls. And we actually had like one of the little girls wear it and come in today. It was just like really cute. And the thing is, you can even wear this as a body dress without the necklace. I mean, I love all of them, but like, this was one of my favorite pieces. This was the showstopper outfit. And I think a little, the thing that we added, it was we already do a lot of embroidery, which looks like jewelry, but in this we added a little embroidered baju band. So literally, you know, like you can have that little extra edge, like something different, but you don't have to wear jewelry. So that was, again, was from the collection. It's in full mukesh. It's a draped kurta. Again, you can wear it 3-in-1. You can wear this as a dress. And you can wear this with the necklace, without the necklace. There was, they had a little pink carpet going on with the little girls, you know, to the paparazzi, like one of my friends called it. We had the book reading, the face painting. So they had a great time. The moms were like happy. It turned with my son. Yeah. I don't know. I think the favorite part actually about my son. Yes, I do have a favorite moment which just happened recently. Is that so now my son picks out his own clothes, which I'm like too impressed with. So he'll come and he'll be like, no, I don't like this t-shirt. Mama, I'd like to wear the SpongeBob t-shirt. Uh-huh. And I'm like a proud designer mom that my son is picking out his own clothes. So
I think I am assured you're watching Miss Malini Dumpling. It's lovely. I love Rina. She's always. And she made a lovely brand for herself. The Rimoli brand is well known. And I think to be kids wear is great because you don't get great kids' shoes anywhere. So, I mean, you know, and she loves like pretty ornamentation on it. The colors are very lovely. So, I love the collection. I want to think about my favorite. There's so many lovely ones. I mean, every minute of it with the little baby girl is just amazing. But recently, I mean, she just woke up in the morning and it was really early as asleep. So, she was touching my face and she kept saying, Mama, I love you. Mama, I love you. Just like, at this so tiny, she barely speaks. And she thinks to say such thoughtful things. I mean, it was just a wonderful feeling here. I think generally just being a mom makes you realize the value of the relationship. It makes you like respect your own mom and understand how much is done for you, which you kind of take for granted. As you can see. Dusty rhymes and that's all she does all day. So, once she's
hi. I'm the one.